50 Vermont National Guard soldiers will deploy to the Middle East and Southwest Asia this weekend. They'll do medical evacuation missions in the region. Six choppers from Vermont will go. This is about a year-long mission. It was a planned deployment. This is similar to a 2018 deployment with the same unit, soldiers from the Army Aviation Air Ambulance Unit. A send-off ceremony will take place Saturday at 10 a.m. for friends, family, and state leaders.